Help protect publisher files stored on a network. Help protect a Microsoft Publisher file by making it a read-only file. For Windows XP, click the Start button on the Windows taskbar, and then click My Computer. Double-click the drive that contains the file you want. You might have to open several folders to find the file you're looking for. Click the file you want. On the File menu, click Properties. On the General tab, select the Read Only checkbox